Jayla, talk to him.
OSG unit, what's happening? It's your man OSG Knight Rider back with a brand new upload. Today guys, we are playing 50 Cent Blood on the Sand for the Xbox 360, but guys, this game is on the emulator. Now you're probably wondering, how the fuck did I manage to get out of an Xbox 360 emulator when I've got an Xbox 360 in this very same bedroom? And also, why couldn't I play it on Xbox One? Well, it's pretty simple, guys. I just thought, because I haven't got the game via backward compatible or on the 360, I just thought I'll go with this instead. So without further ado, guys, we're going to play some of this game to see how far we get. Hopefully it works. Because of knowing me, I've done a test run, so hopefully it should be working pretty fine. So let's do this. Right, ladies and gentlemen, here it is. 50 Cent Blood on the Sand, done by THQ. Now guys, it is rather late of me doing this because obviously I spent all day trying to find a fucking game to play for all of you. But now we are actually doing this game today. I was going to go with Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City, but I thought, nah, fuck it, I'll go with this instead. So yeah. Also, guys, if you recall playing a game on the 360 known as The Club, this game is a lot similar to that. But this is way better, or should I say much better. Obviously, we're going to do uneasy. Now we need to pick our sidekick. Ah, oh, guns come out. Yeah, bro, that's a decent track. Alright, let's go on with this then. Let's begin this campaign, ladies and gents. Okay. Yes, guys, it is fucking working because I fucking tested it before I even started it up. So it should be in working order. Hopefully, it'll go the distance. But I don't trust this emulator one bit. Because I know the emulator that I'm using currently is rather fucking buggy. It's buggy as fuck. Laggy, glitchy, you name it. All sorts.
Shit, it's fucking payday, hom. Mr. 50.
Okay, guys, what the fuck?
Is my money? I need a few days, okay? 10 million.
Jesus Christ, my man.
That's the deal. You'll have it.
Fuck, hey, man. Actually, guys, I need to scratch my legs for just a second. Hang on.
Right,
here we go.
It was stolen. What? By who? Men working for
okay, guys, we're getting ready for this shit now. I'm just gonna have to watch all this fucking shit before we can progress on, because honestly, it's gonna be a fucking waste of time if we do that straight away.
Let me show you.
So hopefully this doesn't take too much of my time.
This belongs to Orda.
Okay.
The Scourge of Odessa.
I do admit, guys, there is a lot to do in this game. This is all about a fucking skull, mind you.
The head of his favorite
yeah.
Wife.
That skull there, who would have thought it, eh? That skull, as you just saw there, that's what it's all based over. Oh, fucking hell. The shit they have to do on this game is unfucking believable.
It's priceless.
Priceless. Very valuable, too, if I'm not mistaken. But again, guys. Oh my god, is this an actual game where we're gonna act since board this time?
No,
not like a complete utter jackass, hopefully
this
we'll
got
be.
The worst gangsters in the world.
Okay,
like
guys, fucking
hell.
I'm not looking forward to this, but again, yes, hopefully but this goes a distance as I just said. I'm hoping it does.
The streets.
I know the emulator will be laggy as fuck, but again, hopefully this plays out smoothly. I've also noticed with the fucking soundtrack, even though it's copyright music, I notice how it keeps fucking changing, which that should not be happening in this fucking game. You just proved that there's something wrong with this emulator.
Cross him, and he will take you apart, piece by piece.
And before you guys even ask, no, I wasn't constantly randomly changing the songs around. No, that's not me. I wasn't doing any of that. Trust me. You know if it was because I would have told you. There is something fucking not right with this emulator one bit. Ambush! Westside! Westside! Ambush! Ambush! Okay. Alright guys, I did say I'm not gonna act like a complete twat, so I'm gonna try not to. I just thought I'd do a bit there now. Well, we're gonna be serious now. That fucking time we did. I do admit though, never in a million years, really, would I ever witness a 50 Cent game. But guys, if I'm not mistaken, right, I also know there's an actual 50 Cent bulletproof game too. Oh, here we go. Oh, finally we get to start the game. And yes, guys, I have played this one before. Because I was not the cheapest for it years ago. I actually did purchase this game one stage, but after I fucking played whatever I could, I sold it. But I didn't think I wanted it again.
Come on, she must have come down here.
As you can tell, see guys, what I mean. The fucking songs have changed your by themselves. Right, do this. She's dead. That's my first kill. There you go. Another kill. Alright, that's all done. Now, I gotta figure out where to go. Because I can't remember too much about this game, guys. So bear with me a second. I'm just trying to figure out where the fuck I had to go. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I remember now. I do remember some of it, but I don't remember all of it. If that makes any sense. Gotta break that. I know I gotta break that. Oh, yeah, I gotta jump down here now. Oh, hang on. Aha! I think I know what to... Yeah. Yeah. I gotta be careful. First of all, collect that poster. Now, I gotta... go out this way. Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, up. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yep. The siren's going off, which will clear me one thing. Time for a killing spree, ladies and gents.
They're coming in from behind the door, get ready!
There we go. Get away then, you cunt. Fucking hell. Yeah, there we go. That's one. There's my favourite tune. I mean, I do admit though, guys. 50 Cent. I submit some amazing fucking tracks. Like Candy Shop, for example. I love a bit of Candy Shop. And In That Club. Another one. Guns Come Out. Another one of my favourites. There's quite a decent amount of tracks on here that I like for 50 Cent. Not gonna fucking lie. Shit. I gotta be careful I'm doing it.
We gotta get inside,
50. Hang on then. Fucking hell. Oi, okay.
Hey 50, you're here.
Give me a sec, boys. Give me a second.
Yo, hurry up, move through there.
Yeah.
Over here.
Say. Come on, bitch, help me out. I swear to God, I don't. Well, as long as I don't get done for copyright, because I know it's gonna flag up on this fucking video after I'm done, or when I've uploaded it, guys. So yeah.
One on the balcony, 50.
Fucking hell, man. That's one. Ooh, that's different one. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay. So that bit's done. Locking off. Oh, here we go. Another fucking cutscene, you bastard. How dare you fucking interrupt me, you bastard! I was enjoying that as well. But at least, again, so far so good. The gameplay wise on here is okay at the moment. Nothing out of the ordinary as of yet.
There is a park on Arsha Drone, a local gun dealer, Raoul.
Fucking hell, man.
He'll have everything you need.
Is he safe?
If you have the money.
Alright, fucking hell, man. Can we just go
and contact Raoul?
Please.
He will be waiting. Here, take this. Use it to stay in contact.
You still owe me.
Oh, fuck. Found
that skull, I'm collecting you personally. What interest, you understand?
Indeed. Okay. Oh, I think he gets the message 50. Don't you agree, my bro?
Testing, Mr. 50. Can you hear me?
More than I like.
You need to cross to the other side of the street.
Oh, the fucking scaffolding on the road. Yeah, baby. I remember that.
Yo, sounds like we need to get high up.
I remember. Don't worry.
Check out the scaff.
I'll click this first. Now go up here. Before that, is there anything I'm missing? Give me a sec, guys. In case I'm missing anything. Anything that I should know about. Fucking music's good on me, I swear to God. I love it. Can I take this? Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna repeat the racial slurs, guys. Fucking hell, I'm not racist. Don't worry. I know. Shit, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Holy shit. Gotta be careful, you know. One wrong move, I'm dead. Despite the fact I got it on casual, which is the easiest difficulty, I could still end up dead. In case you guys don't know. Fuck's sake. Get down here? No? Oh shit, hang on. Where are you sitting? You fucking idiot. Yeah, baby. I know what to do, mate. Fucking hell, calm down, will ya?
Yo, check this!
No, that's done. Now gotta go up here now. Now through, I believe, here. Oh yeah, bro. That should be... Shit. Hang on, you fucking idiot. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Come on, 50, we can get down here!
Shut up! Fuck's sake, man. Oh, sure, I shouldn't even be shouting at this time of night either. What the fuck? I've got a big mouth, ain't I? Oh, shit. fuck. Oh, fuck me, man. I can't see where that wants me. Holy fuck. Oh god. Oh boy, fucking boat. They're both dead now, so that should be okay. And a fucking mortar, you prick. You dickhead. Fucking hell. Wait, what the fuck? What's going on there?
There we go, I guess!
Hey, what the fuck? Oh boy. Fuck off.
Hey then, well, we're across.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm no fucking idiot, Oliver, you fucking asshole.
Alright, stay online.
Stop trying to stun the line. What are you on about? What is it, fucking radio or some shit? I ain't got a clue what to do, guys. I'm trying to figure out where to go, because I only remember some of it, guys. I don't remember all of it. I'm just trying to get used to the game all over again, because it's been a long time since I last played this game, to be honest with you. So, please bear with me, guys. Ah! I got it. Here we go. Here we go. Shit. I don't know why the fucking music keeps doing that. Randomly changing automatically. They shouldn't be doing that shit. Ah, there's a poster. Got ya. Right, is there everything now? Is there everything I need? Give me a sec. Ah, hang on. Got it. Got it. Fuck. Here we go. Do that. And that. Okay, so that should be everything now, isn't it? I think it is.
Maybe down these stairs, we can lift this shutter.
Yep, I gotta go for the shutter now, and then we can progress, hopefully. So yes, guys, here we go. It's been amazing so far. I like it. Yeah, it reminds me about the fucking old days, the OG days when I used to play this game, man. Awesome. Yeah, I like it. Oh shit.
Oh yes, of course. Raul will be out on the terrace.
Nothing wrong here. My bros. Okay. Right. Now we go down here and hopefully. Yes. Oh, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa! What the fuck? You know?
That little hater got it in for us!
Yo, what? What? Yo, whoa, whoa, what the fuck? And how is going on? Oh god. What the fuck's going on with the fucking screen? Why is the fucking screen like that? Guys, I just got here, right? At this part of the fucking oh, for fuck's sake. It's like the sky's morphing the whole fucking building. What the fuck? Oh, this is so fucking stupid. See what I fucking mean, guys? I had an idea this was gonna happen. I had a funny fucking idea that this shit was gonna happen. It's like a bit of fucking screen tear and shit. I'm just hoping this doesn't affect my gameplay. Or the playthrough. As a matter of fact.
To the right, 50, ground floor!
Fuck. Okay. Nah, this looks fucking stupid now. This looks fucking ridiculous, guys. What the fuck, man? How am I meant to see properly when it's like that? What the fuck? Are you joking me? You cannot be fucking... Hey! Okay. I got him... Okay. Oh, fuck. What the... Oh. What the... Come... Oh, what the... Oh, what the fucking hell? How the fuck am I meant to do that with the screen like that, you prick? I'm doing that again, you fucking cunt. What the fucking hell is that about? Right? The well, fuck, know, man? Are you fucking joking me? What the fuck? What the... Sorry, guys. Now, I did promise all that twacky. Sorry. Oh, fuck it. What's the point? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Nice going, you fucking numb jockey. Complete fucking buffoon! Oh, I'm still shouting. It's fucking literally late. Good job my fucking fans are here, innit? Fucking hell. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my god. I'll be wake up the living dead. It does, yeah? Okay, guys. A bit of slight delay. I know. I do apologise. I am literally trying to work around this screen right now. Because, as you can tell... The screen is still fucked as I'm playing this game. And I don't know what. I mean, yeah, it looks like the screen's here right now. And that's bugging me. But I can just about see. Lucky enough, I can just about see what I'm doing. Which is okay, I suppose. But now, I've just got to be careful what the fuck I'm doing. When it comes to this bit. And obviously, it's gone, done it a fucking again. It's doing it again. Oh, God, I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do. He just proves the emulator is shit. I would have thought it would have been a decent gameplay. But because the screen is like this, how the fuck can I work around this? Fucking hell, what the fuck, you know? Oh, boy. Some fucking gameplay this turns to be, didn't it, guys? No fucking gameplay, this is sensible. Quite fucking literally. Oh my god, man. Holy shit! Oh my god. Glitchy as fuck. Didn't the developers who fucking done this emulator even think to fucking check? What the fuck have they done with this emulator? How buggy it is? Look at this shit, guys. It's like the fucking sky. And that's inside the building. That does not make no fucking sense. It actually makes no goddamn sense whatsoever. But looking here for me, I can just about see what I'm doing. Oh, fuck. Okay. Can I fucking still see it? Regardless. My god, I've got some good eyes, so to fucking do this, I'll tell ya. This is bullshit! Quite honestly. Any normal person would have been struggling by now with this fucking game, but not me. Oh, no, not me, guys. I'm fucking superhuman at this point right now. Holy fucking hell. For fuck's sake, bro. Okay. Right, guys. I'm getting there a bit, hopefully. Oh, what the fuck. Hang on. Hold on. Yeah, I just realised I'm going fucking completely wrong way. Fucking going back on myself. Okay. That bit's done. Right, that's done. Now, we're going on to the next bit now. Fuck me. The amount of time that's just taken. Fuck me, I'm surprised that I haven't given up yet. Not so fast, guys. I'm not giving up that easily. Regardless whether the screen's fucked or not. I'm going to continue to play on. As long as it doesn't fucking freeze, I should be okay. I know what to do.
Rifles, assault weapons, rocket launchers, whatever you want.
Oh yeah.
Understand this.
This bit is going to be very interesting. If I might say so myself. See, guys, it's normal there.
Whenever you need weapons.
The cutscene seems normal. The screen doesn't fuck up there, but why is it doing it in the gameplay? Why there? What the fuck happened? Really? Do you not see? Voice is a big fucking problem for me.
I've got what I need. Where you at?
I'm at the Lotus.
Obviously not. Long as I'm still gonna, I'm still fucking present on this shit, man. As long as I put a decent gameplay out, because
I'm on my way.
Give a fuck. Oh fuck! Here we go again. The scream, bro! Come on! Oh wee! Oh my god! Fuck me! Okay, this guy's gonna have to die. That die now, bitch! Die! Fucking die, you prick! Okay. Alright, here we go. That should be it for now, guys. Okay. On the champion, yes? No? Oh, fuck! Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I had his nuts in my mouth! I'm talking about peanuts, guys. I'm talking about peanuts. KP peanuts. Not testicles. You filthy bastards. Holy shit! Right, okay. Sorry guys, all joking aside. I know. I'm gonna be serious right now. Oh, wicked. Just gotta like this for a little bit longer, please. The screen looks okay now. Well, just about. The screen looks just about okay now. Apart from that bit, oh. Okay, my mistake. I guess the screen does a bit fuck up there. What the fuck? Okay, maybe some parts of the game screen is a little bit faulty. I'll give it that. But again, I can't help it, guys. There's nothing I can do right now, unfortunately. Boy, I'm trying to illuminate what the fucking problem could be. But guys, let's just say, for example, right? If we can get through this bit without freezing, I'm not saying it will, I'm not saying it ends, but hopefully, regardless of what's going on here with the game itself, regarding screen, tear or whatever the fuck this is, right, that's happening, we might just have a perfect gameplay, at last. Well, I can't really say it's going to be that perfect, can I? I can't. It looks like, right, I know it looks bad, and I know it looks as if I've just punched my fucking pieces going to smithereens, but trust me, that's not the case. I would never fucking do it to my piece enough in no fucking way. It's just the fucking emulator. The game's fucked right now, literally. Well, some parts of it. I think it's basically, there's a glitch somewhere in the game. It's like a hack, I can't say for sure if it's a hack or not. I don't know. Fuck knows. But again, guys, we're doing quite well now, considering. Yeah, I know. I'm aware about the fucking music, guys. There's not much I can do. I could have disabled the music. But I fucking prefer it. it gives that 50 Cent vibe, if you know what I'm saying. Even though we are playing technically 50 Cent, you know what I'm saying, guys. It's only fucking fair, isn't it, that we have a bit of 50 Cent music playing on in the background, you know what I'm saying?
You there, Anwar? Is there another way out of this
Oh,
shit,
God. Yes, yes, I remember this here. Bit. Clark, I do remember this Anwar. Bit.
Just try and get out of the
I do remember this. Oh, out, baby. I do remember. Anwar. I do remember this bit. I'm not gonna lie. And I do remember shooting these fuckers when I last played it. And if I remember correctly, guys, on this level, I've got a C4, a fucking tank. Oh, yes. I think that's the narrative we're going right now with this fucking game. Who would have thought? You're adding a bit of Tom Clancy into this fucking shit, right? Yeah. My force, precisely. Oh, my God. Hang on. Let me just break this bit now. Let me just break that shit. Yo, that's what the fucking hell the image is saying, guys. I haven't got a clue. I don't even know what they're fucking saying. Oh, no, there could be some. Oh, no, 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 no. How the fucking hell are you meant to understand that? What the fuck, bro? How the fuck are you meant to. How am I meant to understand a single thing you're goddamn saying? Am I meant to understand anything that comes out your mouth right now? Speak English and stop humiliating yourself, you bastard. Oh my God! Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Alright. Alright. I've got a bit of a challenge right now. I want to send a bit of a challenge out to a certain subscriber, a certain fan, that is watching this video right now. Arcade Pilot, if you're watching this, bro, I challenge you to play this game. And I also challenge you to play the Bulletproof one too. Trust me, you are going to love these sort of games, my man. And to anyone that's new to this channel, what are you doing? Subscribe now! In that way, you'd be helping out the channel. Also, don't forget to like the fucking video, yeah? You're letting us down! Let's build this OSG unit community up from the get-go. If you're a big fan of 50 Cent, you will. I'm just saying. Just saying. I'm giving you guys a reason to want to subscribe to my channel. I know I'm sound like a beg, but again, I want to succeed. I don't spend the majority of my time doing YouTube content for nothing. Because I know most of you guys that watch my videos are not even subscribed at this point. But it'd be a much appreciated if you do. Oh, fucking hell. My microphone's peaking. I know. Sorry about that. Sorry, guys. Okay.
What the fuck, Anwar? You nearly got us killed in that shithole.
What? No.
Okay, guys.
Are you out?
You better, Amy. When
we
I find
are
you,
nearly
you
there.
Now you better deliver the goods.
So please,
where's the strip club at?
Bear with.
Mashtak Market Square. Head north and you should start seeing signs for it.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Hopefully, we should be guessing where the tank is. And hopefully, we can blow that shit up and then we can progress. Well, actually, we won't be able to progress because by the time we do this mission now, I'll be done. Because I think so I'm going to play some of it. But again, I'm playing nearly an hour of this shit. Oh, what the fuck? Another poster. Yeah, bro. Okay. I'm doing alright so far. I mean, I've only died once so far, guys. But I'm not going to sound like I die again. I don't know. It depends how careful I can be. Maybe. Depends how careful I can be. Okay. Oh shit, here we go. Right, this shit. And then we want to go. Okay. Go down here. Right.
Check out all this shit, 50.
Oh, hey. Okay. Let's go then, ladies and gents. Yeah, man. More cash. More gold. More wonga. Yeah, man. Cash. Alright, baby, we are almost there, guys. I promise you now, we're nearly there. Almost at the peak of this entire mission. Right, here we go. Now, oh shit, it's lagging, oh fuck, it's lagging a bit, oh fuck. Please don't you dare crash on me. Don't you dare fucking crash on me. Don't crash on me. Oh, good. I'm just making sure, guys. I'm making sure this game don't fucking crash. It's safe for now. But I'm not making any promises.
Time to give Raul a call. See if I can get some tools.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Shall I continue any more of this game? I'm just thinking, guys. I've just had to stop here to, hang on. Actually, let's try purchasing a weapon. Wee. Have I got enough here? Right. Have I got enough? Fucking bullshit. How the fucking come? I haven't got enough for any of these fucking weapons, my bro. What the fuck? Are you joking me right now?
Ever learn? Incoming!
You fucking prick.
Take the stairs. Get the high ground.
No. I won't. Nah. Right, guys, hang on. Bear me a minute. I'm going to have to go back downstairs because I can't shoot them from up here. Oh, and that's the reason why. Now, I mean business. Yeah, you wanna play, do you, bitch? Yeah. Oh, yeah, man. You wanna play, do you, boy? Okay. All right. Okay. I'll shoot you now, bro. Okay, guys. The screen's okay now. I think that last bit. Always every fucking thing I play to. The screen just fucking does that again and again and again!
Don't shut us up,
bitch! Okay, it is okay. Alright, oh, bitch. Oh, fucking hell, no, I disappeared. You piece of junk! Fucking bitch, man. Are you joking me?
Need some help over here!
You fucking nincompoop. Okay, I'll give you a boost. Yeah, bro. Right, gobbler. Right, here we go. The chest is out, kid. Oh, no, I'm not gonna fucking bother that poster yet. Well, I'm not bothering it ever, though. Fuck it. Why should I bother these fucking things, man? There's a poster, ain't always at the end of the day. Why should I bother? Okay. Alright, hang on. Fucking hell, man. Oh, I'll grab you. Fuck it, I'm always gonna grab you. Just for the sake of time, I suppose. You know what I'm saying, guys? second. Now, but I need to know where to go now, because this bit, if I'm not mistaken, if I get to the part where I've got a secret tank. And I know this bit is pretty difficult on normal and hard difficulty. But hopefully, because I got on casual, it should be a cakewalk. It should be a piece of fucking piss. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing that now. I'm gonna stop fucking doing that, because that's taking the piss. I know I'm doing it, guys. I can't help it. Every time I hear that, that's the second time I'm doing it now. Here we go! C4 the fucking tank. Here we are, guys. We're there now. So now, see that tank there, baby? I've got a C4, that bad boy, and then hopefully we can get on the rest of the night. I can fucking go back to this shit. Well, obviously, uploading the shit down there, fucking go. Oh, shit. Oh my god, what time is it? Oh, fuck. Guys, it's literally after 11 o'clock. Oh, fuck! I got a fucking oil, man. I gotta edit this out. Oh, this is bullshit, man. Fuck! I gotta be up in the morning. Ah! Fuck's sake, man. I don't give a fuck, guys. Not so I'm gonna do it for the most of my editing this fucking video. What a fucking piss take. Oh, fucking ass. Well, it depends how long I'm going to be on here for, to be honest, so I don't really fucking give a fuck. Anyway. Come on, bitch. Okay. Right. Now. Again! Fucking hell, just fuck off, dickhead. Oh my fucking god, I should quit there, but again, no, we are not giving up. I don't give a fuck. I'm not quitting until I've done this fucking mission. Fuck you.
Nice.
You think I'm stupid, guys? I'm not that fucking silly. I've got too far to want to quit now. Fuck that. No. Like I said, I'm got most of my editing this video, so it doesn't fucking make a difference to me. I don't know how long it's going to take me to edit the video, but again. Fucking hell, it took a while, I can know that. Fuck me, bro. Fucking hell! Yeah, guys, it looks like I'm on a major king spree right now. Thank you. Now. Shut your mouth. Get away now, bitch. Get away! Get away, bitch. Now, guys, got a big right. I gotta remember now how I'll get down there, because the fucking screen's at it again by the looks of it. It's glitchy ass bullshit. So now, I've gotta remember now how to get down there, so we get by the tank, we're gonna close enough range to blow the fuck up then, blah 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 blah, we can get past this fucking mission now, long rest. I don't wanna fucking linger on for too long, just so. Yeah, baby. Oh, get to you, the meat tank. You can keep shooting at me. You can keep firing your ass at me. You bullshit. I don't give a fuck. I'll get down there eventually. It doesn't matter. Yeah, how long it takes. I'll get down there when I get down there, bitch. You ain't gonna stop me. No way. No, you're not stopping me, bro. Oh, you! Okay. Alright, enough horse debate. I'm in business now. I'm in business, guys. Here we go. Let's get on with this shit. Hold on, you fucking prick. Fucking dickhead. No. Oh, shit, it's not going, is it? Fuck. Oh, God. Oh, anger. Oh, shit. Guys. Oh, I was literally going to go down there, right? And be shot by enemies. Holy shit. What the fuck? Hold on, buddy. Let me configure where he is now. He helps, right? Bang 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 bang. I'll tell you one good way to kill him, right? I'll tell you one good way to kill him, bastard. Shoot me the balls! That's one good way to kill him. Shoot him in the dick. Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please, just suck on my dick. Now I'm joking. Fuck off. Fuck off! You fucking prick. No. Hold on. Yeah, there's more enemies down here. Oh, fucking hell. Open your legs and pulley! Open your... Oh, there you go. You're fucking dead. I'm not shut. In good progress. You want some, do ya? Shooting your knackers? Yeah, you fucking go down, bitch. You go down, boy. You go down, bitch. Ain't no way you're getting up again. You ain't gonna have kids again either, you fucking dumbass. You fucking prick! And bowie. Somewhere. Oh my god. Oh, it's a tank for us. Now. It's a tank. Oh, yeah. Ha ha ha! Let's go, baby. Let's go! Right now! Now! A belly. Yeah, guys, I'm absolutely not a fucking nut. But at least I do it before the end of the game, right? I'm in the zone, baby. Not looking at that. Ha ha ha! Here we go. Now, guys. This is the place, if I remember correctly. This is where we go to get to the elevator, to get to the tank. Hang on, guys. Steady on. We gotta approach this sensibly now. We can't afford to make one false move. Guys, bear with me. Bear with me now. Bear with me. Oh, shit. Shit! Oh, fuck. Yeah, I gotta get there. We want to do that. Give me a second, guys. Give me one fucking second. And I'll be able to get there in no time. Grab a C4 and blow his ass up. Okay. Do this very quickly. And... Kaboom! You lose, big guy. Ooh, baby. Right. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, fuck. Ah, don't worry about it. Ignore the peanut gallery. That's what I'm saying. Let's go, ladies and gents. Okay. Now that's fucking done. Alright, guys. I'm going to end the video there. It's been OSG Knight Rider playing 50 Cent Blood on the Sand for Xbox 360 Simulator. If you enjoyed this video, guys, make sure you slap a like on it. And I'll see you guys in the very next video. I do apologize for how late this has been. Hopefully, guys, next time it'll be a lot better. I'll see you then in the very next video. Oh.